preseason's going really well so far. We had a lot of girls come out this year. We had our middle school program, brought up a lot of good girls. We're looking to have a pretty good young team. Our varsity squad is a lot of girls that are ready to fill in the spots of our seniors that left, and we're really looking to just try new things and find out what works best for us this year. And we're really looking forward to this season.